Here's how I make a miniature glass calla lily. Ooh. I make a colored glass lollipop, draw on a stamen, fold it in half, add a stem, give it a little curve, and there you go.